te le gritó que era una rampla. Disculpa, esa solo es una rampla. ¡Te voy a dar, hijo de puta! ¡Te voy a dar!
Cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the plan?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere.
That convoy's so good. Where's the helicopter, though?
Understood. We're on it.
Where the hell did you go? Right, so I'm trying to find out how to get to you. There's a purple military helicopter coming at you. I'm trying to see what your point A is. Oh, I see. Isn't the convoy 2.6 over there?
I gotta say, I feel bad for Aegis Sandoval, but that guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees, they were so big.
6 years undercover, that's damn brutal.
Think of all the evil shit he must have done to become Sueño's right hand. You're not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street, doing the bad deed to the people
okay.
He's supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me.
No. Throw a grenade at the wall, see if it breaks.
That's a kill.
I'll come pick you up. I said I'll come pick you up. No, I got a helicopter. Of course I got up there. Perseverance, my friend. Perseverance. I mean, I just kept running around the thing. Oh my god, this is like... this might be our helicopter that we, like, left here. Oh, boy.
I got it. I'll fly.
The good news is this thing's been coming right at us the whole time. Yeah, not even lying. It's literally right over the pond. Question is, yeah, but there's a guy in that sniper tower. So look straight ahead of you. Should be right straight ahead of you now. Oh, he's taking that one. Taking this one. Taking this range rod. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get ahead of it.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
Fucking hell!
Whoa. I died. So I planted the mines and it did what it was supposed to do. It caused a roadblock, but... Yeah. I forgot. Oh, Nick, I'm going to put mines down so when they drive over them, they blow up. My bad. No, my bad. So, alright, so, yeah. Yo, he hightailed it out of here. 4 kilometers. So you see where I'm at? I'm aiming. It says 4K is the green. And it reset its health.
There's a Sicario over here, next to the container, see?
Drone.
There's a file in here. I want to see how bad it really is.
Light panels here. Eyes on the third. Target number 5. I see some light panels over here.
Looking at a small group of tangos.
Close to the container. Heads up, narco with a submachine gun.
That's a kill.
Gracias.
We're clear. We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move. We have light panels over here.
What's with the light panels?
There are light panels here.
.4 and getting closer. Sure, I need ammo badly. Hold on, there's something wrong here, boys. Alright, never mind. I guess that's where it is. There's a military car blocking our way.
Shit balls.
Target eliminated. What the shit? That's Pax guy.
No, I'm sure. All gun. You regrive.
Third target there.
Back up. Back up and go to our left, the way we're facing now. Go 180 degrees the other way. There you go. 1.4 meters ahead of us. 1.4 clicks. Yeah, on this road. 1.2. They're coming around fast. They're at a kilometer. Stop right here. .850. Yeah, I'm setting mines and way up here up front, alright? So don't.
Nada que reportar por el momento. Continuamos con la búsqueda de los enemigos.
There's other.
El enemigo ha retrocedido. Todas las unidades regresen a su patrullaje normal.
Wow, too late. Not gonna work. .500 meters. 450. I am. You see him, right? Yep.
He's history.
Oh, don't tell me that. I'm dead. That was a great plan, but they just take ridiculous damage. Yep. I love how I took out the driver first and he just kept driving. What's that? You see it now, right? Good. Eventually. Actually, I kind of want to go up here and kill everybody. Yeah, but hopefully their health doesn't reset, because we just beat the hell out of them pretty good there. It reset? Wow, mine's still showing it. No, mine's still showing it like a third.
I got a second target. Third target. Tango 5.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Hostile down.
I don't know how these guys are on alert. I killed both of them before.
Now's a good time to think about your life choices, friend.
Nope. There's a part up here.
Nice.
Getting a shit shot out of me.
And you're not una cabrona.
Bro, he's just getting murdered. Still somebody in here somewhere, I just don't know where.
Parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
I got the document here.
Oh yeah, Yurin. How long has that guy been hanging there?
Just a semi. Maybe 12 hours.
Is he still alive? Check if he's breathing.
Ah, él está muerto. He's dead.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Look at that bow, Yurin.
Merda, I told you the hood was too tight.
That's a big bow, Yurin. I'm taking his pants off.
I mean, I just don't know if we have enough.
Aren't you jealous of our corpse, Biscocho?
What the hell, Yuri?
Whoa, ooh. Did that guy cock things like shit? And people have learned some grooming or something, but damn. It's like a chorizo that got rolled around in dog hair.
Will you help me cut him down already?
Or like somebody peeled a banana, covered it in butterscotch and... whoops! Dropped it on the barbershop floor?
Yuri, knock it off.
Oh, it's starting to sag. Now it looks like a toucan that hasn't shaped for a month.
Amor.
Alright, I'm ammoed up. Ready when you are.
Face out of there.
She will help you become the greatest person you could possibly be. Do not accept your life as it is. Become more. May Santa Muerte bless you. Amen.
Yo, that is it, the sports car right here?
I'll fly.
Yeah, the health just went back up on the convoy. Drive-bys. Holy crap!
Say the word, boss.
That was just bad.
We're good. I got it. I'll drive.
I'm trying. Oh my God, is this road so bouncy? We stopped a convoy. We didn't stop at all. We gotta go back up there and
watch it. It's gonna blow.
No, man, it's still going. Trust me. That's fine. Just keep getting. Just... My other one's up front. Let's go get that one. Did you get anything for stopping that thing? 800 meters. It was two trucks, I saw that, but my meter, the funny thing is my meter hasn't changed, and I think we just destroyed that, so. Because you drive through them. I'm out of ammo.
Shit balls.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. Now my mind says stop the convoy. The convoy health is at like zero.
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals gone without a trace.
1.4 kilometers.
Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure that
I don't know, but it's heading towards the smoking, so I'm running towards it. Yeah, it's moving. Ever so. I don't understand it either. But I'm a. I'm just trying to get to a vehicle. It's like straight ahead of me at 1 kilometer. Now it's coming at me really, really fast. I think this is glitched. Which would be great. It's 800 kilometers ahead of us. Oh, it's coming to us. Oh, now it's driving away. For life of me, I can't figure this out.
Hey, we got a narco.
Point him out.
In the firing post. Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians.
Yeah. Okay. I didn't mean to drive away, but... Military in front of us. Oh, shoot, I don't want to do that either. I hate this game. I jumped out of the car and... Yeah. I tried to hit the handbrake with X instead of A, and all I did was die roll out of the car. Homie's 900 feet in my direction.
Mine's in a small group of tangos.
I didn't know I was running into a goddamn camp.
Fucking hell.
What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Yeah, I'm down. This is ridiculous. Got the HVT.
Tranquilos, ¿qué pasa?
All right, so skill points, supply raids, or rebel ops?
Plenty of gas.
All right, I'm good. Meters up that road, and it's kind of like, yeah, it's peeling away from us now. Coming fast, real fast.
Get back,
yeah, it stopped.
Did you bet it on la casa with the special- official message from cartel management. Though everyone's still permitted to get
stop, like, like down stop, like.
Alright. To be honest, we're making so much fucking blow that you would die.
Hold on.
I'm looking at a small group of
tankers. Got a non-armored vehicle in the eyes on a third. We got some hella weak security on this convoy.
That's a kill.
Yeah, but they're... All right, get in. It's 880 meters ahead of us. Yeah, I want to get this Humvee. Stop. Yeah, let's get in the front one. All right, not in there yet. Oh, no, I didn't want to do that.
Tango down.
Yeah, but all right. Hold on a minute. Hold on 1 minute. I'm aware. Give me 1 second. Oh, Jesus Christ. I lost my gun.
Guiamos Santa Blanca Radio. Todo el poder de México transmitiendo con 100.
I have no idea. I have no idea. Yeah, I'm about to. Alright, I've got it. We're good. Go. Pull it. Won't let me get in the gunner seat now. Pull up. Alright, we're good. Go. That was ridiculous. One of them. Holy crap. Keep going. No.
Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. Rebels must be.
That's one ahead of us.
Hell, bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Karma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Alright, stay back.
Escort has been destroyed.
Alright, go. Yeah, go. I killed a civilian. Oh my god.
got what we came for. Let's clear out. The rebels can send in a team to pick up the food later.
I got it for that. I need help here.
You're in trouble. Get down.
What the fuck? So we have to disable a truck, and then before it blows up, we have to go and tag it. Alright, well, I'm done with those for a while, because that's like... Well, it's gone anyway. Good. Man, do we need gasoline?
That's it, we're clear.
What? So we're in a different area too, by the way. I got a compensator. Wow, that is weak sauce. What's up with tomorrow? All right, but that's it for us tonight. Check in with tomorrow. More videos, more stream.